You'll be safe here, my love.
Hold a moment. Get my hands on Menomarco, I'm gonna slice that traitor stem to sternum and wash my hands in his body cavity!
How should I know? Sai and I are friends. Good friends, nothing more.
What? No! Our friendship is based on honor and loyalty, not foolish games of love. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to snap at you. This is just so unexpected. Confusing. I'll show her anguish when I bury my axe in her skull. Let's keep moving. And listen, don't mention this whole thing to anyone. I need some time to figure out what it means.
We don't get many visitors in the Halls of Torment, but there's always room for a few more permanent residents. Such tenacity, such ambition, such bravery. Such a pity we're going to skin you alive and feast on your intestines.
Of Kings!
Where is the Amulet of Kings? This can all be over if you just tell me. You can finally rest. You'd like that, wouldn't you, Sai?
Have I been here 2 years? Or 2,000 years? I can no longer tell. But I will never break. Never!
Defy the Duchess of Anguish? I will tear out your heart and make you feast upon it. What death do you prefer, mortal? Slow and painful or quick and painful? I think I'll kill you quickly, then resurrect you and kill you slowly. An eternity of agony. It will be glorious.
Thank you.
Why are you here? Who sent you? The Emperor? He lives? This day is filled with wonders. They tortured me for many months. Years, perhaps. But I did not break my vow. The amulet is hidden and safe. My strength is returning. Lead on.
You have done it, Vestige. Bring him through the portal quickly. Sisahan lives. You've outdone yourself, Vestige. The minds of some men can endure hardships far greater than anything that Daedra can concoct. The forces of loyalty, honor, and friendship are powerful indeed. We must recover the Amulet of Kings, but only when Sisahan has had time to recover. He is a man of great strength, but he will still need to rest after such an ordeal. Sai locked the amulet away in the ruins of San Kator and entrusted the key to one of his close associates. But he can tell you himself. Speak with him. He's eager to meet his liberator. I'll contact you when we're ready to move forward.
I owe you my life. My lord calls you Vestige. A strange name. Is it true your soul was taken from you? Stranger still. My people say that bravery and honor are the hallmarks of a great soul. Yet you have both of those things in great measure. I had begun to think that honor was a relic of the past. You give me hope. I cannot say. Physically, I am unharmed. But mentally, I feel a darkness in my heart. A weight on my soul. I do not know how long this emptiness will remain.